y'all. This recipe is great because it looks super impressive, but it's actually really simple to make. And the fresh herbs add bursting flavor and are packed with nutrition. Onions add some volume to the dish and balance out the recipe. Let's cook. Start by heating the oven to 425 and lining a baking sheet with foil. Spread the sliced onions out on the sheet, drizzle with avocado oil, and sprinkle with salt. Place in the oven and roast for 20 to 30 minutes or until cooked to your liking. While the onions are cooking, heat the tomato sauce over a low flame in a pot until ready to use. Heat some oil in a pan over a medium-low flame. While the oil is heating up, mix the ground turkey, diced onions, chopped basil, salt, oregano, red pepper flakes, and eggs together in a bowl until fully combined. Form the turkey into small balls, about a quarter cup's worth. Place 4 to 5 balls of the ground turkey mixture into the pan, pressing them down to flatten a little as you go. Be careful not to overcrowd the pan. That can slow down cooking time. You're gonna cook the patties until browned, about 5 minutes, then flip and cook for another 5 minutes until cooked through. You can break open one patty to check if the meat has been fully cooked through. You'll know it's been cooked because it's white all the way. Repeat until you cook all of your turkey mix. Add more oil as you go if you need to. Once everything is done cooking, place the onions on a plate, place a few turkey patties on top, and spoon some tomato sauce over that. Add a pinch of salt if needed, and let's get eating.